Steel has always been a big part of Western Pennsylvania. That's why Jack Murtha uses his leadership to fight for the steel industry and the jobs it produces. He was a founder of the Congressional Caucus to Protect Steelworkers and Their Families. Jack Murtha launched the battle against the dumping of illegal foreign steel in America. Only three Democrats met with the president to convince him to limit such cheap imports. Jack Murtha was one of them. We need Jack Murtha fighting for us in Congress.